Hi, it's Marini from Elm City Coach with your Saturday Fitness Q&A. Today we're answering the question, what if I only have 30 minutes to work out? If you're short on time, you've got to have a plan. There are two things that you can't ignore in your workout. The first one is your warm-up. If you don't have time to warm up, you don't have time to work out. The second thing is that you've got to know what your goals are so that your workout can address them. So you start with your warm-up, maybe take 5 minutes to do that. If it's colder, take a little bit longer. And then the bulk of your workout should be targeted towards muscle gain, strength, power, endurance, flexibility, whatever your goals are. Get those two pieces together and you're good to go. If you have a few extra minutes, finish down with a cool down of breathing and or light stretching.
That's it for today. Check back next week for your Saturday Fitness Q&A.